sheriff before. I have two units behind me. I don't know if it's Sebastopol or us, but we're still continuing. 5500 block of Bloomfield, speed at 50.
It's going to be Sebastopol P units behind you. I'm going to come here to 5700 block.
At this time, the road's too narrow to pit.
The road is too narrow to pit.
To a ram, I didn't make contact, and now he's still westbound.
Copy. He stopped your attempt at the pit and turned into a ram.
Speed is at 73 westbound. Bloomfield 6300 block.
5300 block.
Subject refused to show hands, kept moving towards his waist.
Copy. Refused to show hands and kept moving towards his waist.
Just took a right on Sutton.
Copy. Right on Sutton.
We're on 11,000 block of Sutton. I don't see any weapons. I'm gonna move back to you guys. Keep your hands up! Sheriff 148, we're at the dead end of Sutton and Hillview Street. Bloomfield. Show me your hands now! Show me your fucking hands!
Keep your hands up!
Keep your hands up!
Don't put your hands down. Don't do it.
There's movement in the back.
Don't move. Don't do it.
Lock.
One hand, unlock it. Put your hands back up. With one hand, unlock it. Now put your hand back on your head.
I can't believe this. I'm Andrew Party, man.
Don't move your fucking hand.
Why are you
fucking harass me all the time.
Give me your hands.
What is it?
Give me your fucking hands. Give me your other hand. Give me your other hand.
Come the fuck out of the car.
Give me your hand.
Hey, get out of the car. All right, I'm getting out. I'm getting out.
Deploy twice. Motherfucker. Break that window. Stop moving.
Fighting him, trying to get him out of the car.
You bit my fucking hand, dude. Sheriff 148, start medical.
That way.
They'll go that way, and I'll follow you. Okay, taser's coming off. Me too. Oh, fuck, he broke my skin. Hang on, watch out, watch out, watch out. No, we need medical, man. Get medical.
Hey, wake up. Wake up.
He's not conscious.
He's not conscious.
He's coming around. He's coming around.
There we go. He's breathing.
He's breathing.
He is? Okay, yep. Good.
Throw him on his other side. Let's check his other pockets.
How's your bite? Break the skin?
Yeah.
I didn't quite break the skin on my arm, but fucking hard.
He gets some blood in your pocket.
Huh?
He gets some blood in your pocket.
That's his. Monitoring his breathing and shit.
Got him. All right. Is that right?
Yeah. Yeah. Fucking hurt.
got a knife.
What?
You got a knife.
It's unlocked.
Locked. Oh, shit. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm sorry. It's been unlocked, wasn't it?
No, it was locked.
Oh, okay. The one on that side was up, but still wasn't unlocked.
Why did he run?
I don't know why he ran. All of this is totally legit. He had no reason to run. But I was out with him really, like 2 hours ago at his house. Paul wasn't here at the time. Obviously, he went somehow, made contact with the guy, and got it. But he was here 2 hours ago. This is him. No reason for him to have done this.
Start CPR on him.
Do it.
Can't hurt to do it.